I can't tell you how proud I am of our kids. They kept fighting. We had on the ice there one senior, one junior, and one sophomore, and the rest were freshmen. And those kids fought the entire game, and that says a lot about their character. I could not be prouder.